The county is moving forward now on designs for a new planned family park. County commissioners voted to allow Shawnee County Parks and Rec to continue its design process for that park to be built out at 21st and Urish Road. Nothing has changed in the intended designs, featuring pickleball courts, an open-air picnic shelter, and destination playground. Parks Communication Supervisor Mike McLaughlin says the next step is to identify a contractor to actually build that park.